toe rolls going forwards and backwards. So in this drill, you're going to be using the underneath or sole part of your feet to contact the ball. You're going to be pushing it forward and then coming backwards. Watch carefully. Switching feet each time. Moving forward, slightly rolling that ball and then backwards, same thing. Staying on your toes, keeping that ball nice and close to you. Forwards and backwards.